Grand Slam is there, and down toward the inside souvenir copy, there goes Time Limit and Dawson's Legacy.
I thought Wayne Lucas had a really nice colt in Grand Slam, who's gone on to be a very good sire. And Wayne was over at Santa Anita, and we kind of felt that that was the horse to beat.
And the field hits the half-mile pole, 45 and 2/5 seconds for the half-mile. The rail opens up for Favorite Trick, and Pat Day sends him on through, and he seizes the lead as they round the far turn.
And then, you know, he just kind of won with authority. I mean, he just kind of, I think, won by 5 or 6, and Pat Day said he did it kind of easy.
Under a hand ride beneath Pat Day, Favorite Trick. Now he says go, and Favorite Trick responds in an instant. He opens up by 3.5 lengths. Dawson's Legacy, the Canadian second, Souvenir Company third. Here is an undefeated champion, Favorite Trick, and he ran like a champion today.
Looking back, it was kind of crazy and exciting and all those things, and I had 3 live shots at the Breeders Cup that year, and I thought if we could win one of them, it'd be just magical.